You can see, but so pretty.
Life. This is my second set of coffee. So over here, wait, Thompson Nature Park is built around the ruins of Hainan Village. So here, you can see, it's originally from the Hainan Village in the 19... 19 berapa lah.
Really old chair.
I guess ni is a building.
Ah, yeah, so like a sheltered area.
You know macam pondok kita dekat depan playground like that.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Like this is the beginning of the kampung.
Yes,
this the is people the rest.
Yeah, yeah, correct. Ah. Very good. Macam dah macam Dr. Saida dah. Dia punya derive, how you derive to that conclusion. Maksudnya masa ini adalah permulaan kampungnya. Oh, di sini adalah permulaan.
Ya, yeah, seperti rumah kampung Melayu, kita ada tempat seperti ambin untuk tetamu berehat sebentar di luar sebelum masuk ke rumah. Itu kalau orang jemput.
Kesan blok sih. Ah, itu kalau orang jemput. Kesan blok.
Oh, sama lah. I pakai double the sunscreen and then I tape it with foundation. So, double layer.
Powder foundation apa dah sih? Wheels behind. Bagus lah dia bawa ni.
Yeah, so it's safe.
Jalan, go through this, jalan. This is where the interesting ruins are. It's a short trail. And then we can jalan and jalan here and keluar.
Okay.
So you can see the stream, but right. Please don't get your hopes high. It's not a stream.
It's a like longkang.
Yes. Kena longkang, macam air jalan sikit. But you can imagine.
Okay.
Then we keluar, then we jalan tepi the road, then we masuk balik. Pass by again, then we continue. Jalan, yeah. Another one is bila dekat sini, after ini kan, boleh masuk sini tau.
Oh.
Also another one yang ada banyak. But if cannot, then we just continue lah.
Kita tengok how far we come, timing kita kan.
Yeah, so ni, and then kita jalan sini, then you can change.
Nice.
All the way different. Nice. So it's very small.
Looking forward to the ruins everywhere.
I've never been seen here. Kita bila kita keluar kita tengok.
Ah, kita boleh masuk situ.
Where is it? Tadi dekat depan sana. Oh, no lah. This is the chair just now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's possible. The chair just now. Okay. Thank you for the introduction.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Panjangnya.
the mask is still on.
Nikobi. Bricks can really tahan. Pag HDB. Yeah. Ruins. Can see tiles, floor, foundation of a house. Oh, not floor, wall. Oh, wow. So apparently, this village has been preserved because of important key events in history. Look at the kampung, so Malay. This Kampung Spirit Gotong Royong.
Because it's exclusive to the Malay community.
Yes.
Built around the apa?
The original foundation. Nanyang! So Zahira mentioned that there's a possibility of spotting a kancil. Let's see if we are lucky today. Yeah, mouse deer.
Entah, tak ingat. I think entah. I only claw the luar one.
Ah, okay. Let's try to cover as much today. Oh, there are people around here. But we are the only ones. What is that? Okay, let's please spot the ring. Ah, the potted plant inside. Quite a big village actually.
Oh,
the
Wong family. Wong, rumah Wong kat sini.
Wong.
Wong migrated in 1939. Travelled via Hong Kong, Vietnam. Built his house. This house. Number 42.
Junk boat. Ah, Hainanese immigrants. Yeah, that's where our Hainanese chicken rice come from.
This is how. So ni is the bawah punya.
Yes. So it's leading up.
Wow.
It's leading up. Besar. Besar guys. Kaya, kaya, kaya. Kaya, kaya, kaya.
Besar pun kemarin.
Kan. Ini. Let's try to find evidence on the floor. Roots hanging from everywhere. insect. Still the foundation of Mr. Wong's house. Stretches now, Parito. Salamander. Salamander. Dia macam half. Oh my god. It looks, oh my god, it looks like a snake with, yeah, with webbed legs. Oh my god, it's enjoying the tak. Tapi geli lah macam Chen is it? But okay, oh my god. Oh my god. Don't know if this captures because I cannot zoom in. Hi. Wow. Ooh. Oh, benda segini pun ada kejar.
Yes.
Oh.
Tapi tak boleh.
Tak boleh. Finally, okay. Wow, look at the roots. This well is well situated. the ultimate ruin. You can really see. Yeah, it looks like a cozy or like a... Okay, so unlike the other one on last Monday, this one really made me pant. This is really good. This way down.
Ini kita jalan tadi?
Masukkan
sampai one part yang kena naik.
Tapi kita turun kan?
Tapi kita turun pasal kita masuk balik dan kita cross ni. So if you go here, you go here then we go the bigger round.
So hollow bamboo.
Kenapa dia one man stand ni? Is it recording?
Yeah.
Share
lah, share. Okay, kasih. Jadi ini last tahun dia. Panas tak sini?
Tak, okay, tadi.
Cantik hijau. Ai tak tengok sini dah. Dah ke sini be. Korang memang tak jumpa kancil. Okay, bye bye. Is it eye off? Kita kan kepo. Oh, dia tengok pokok ni lah.
Diorang tahu apa-apa.
Pokok yang kat tengah ni, tinggi ni. Interesting. be. Kan? Gardens by the Bay. Ada irah lah tu.
Is by them.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, yang dekat library.
Uh-uh.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, that's why they have. That's why they have Chinese pastry, like the lotus bean.
I see. Yang besar yang kita nampak tak boleh tengok tu kan rumah dia.
Wow. So there is a fox.
Yeah. And this fox family is very macam you know reminds me of Zaba. Bring like mobile library.
Yeah.
Because they believe in the importance of education.
Oh. like a playground.
And they say spiral staircase. That's how they distinguish their house, because only their house had a spiral staircase.
Wow, yeah. Look at those birds.
Okay. Kat bawah, so boleh nampak dia.
Ah.